All right, we're in the ballpark now. I mean, you'll be the judge of it, but I say a couple more takes and we move on.
Good. Okay, we're really narrowing it down, and it's just a matter of getting it.
I'm sorry to bring this up, but I really want to just have Jonathan address it. Just make this more clear, just make sure they're focused. It's not just this, but the trumpet and the strings are playing it. I just want to tell them to focus on making sure the downbeat of 58 needs to be nice and in tune and solid. It's mezzo piano, but they're nailing this note, and it just sounds a little jiggly, and you're not going to be able to do anything with that.
It's the trumpet primarily?
It's a trumpet and the strings. The trumpet and the strings are playing at the end of 57.
I meant 58.
Now she's talking, now Fatima's talking 58.
Thank you.
Yeah, so that's right. Cool.
That we're really not getting a very good definition of that da-da-do, ba-da-doom, ba-da-doom. We're getting, you know, we're just not getting that very clearly.
With the last time, actually, one of them we did, the second.
Right.
You're talking about 75?
No, I'm talking about at 57 and 58 where Fatima was talking about.
But, everybody that's got the trumpets and the violins that have the da-da into 58, and the oboe on beat 2, and the bassoon on beat 4, trying to be as metric as possible to cascading da-da-dum, ba-da-dum, da-da-dum.
Great. And then finally, the violas and the bassoon are the last one.
And yeah, bassoon and violas play that too in 59 on beat 4. So very metric with that, so we can hit, it's going around the orchestra. Okay.
Right. Well, yes. Actually, it ends with James. James ends the phrase here, right before 59. See that?
Yeah.
He's 81. Here should be, it looks like, it should, everybody else
right.
Is playing
into
that 59
or into,
have
an and, into 59.
Okay.
James ends at into 59. He's
I'll
playing.
Let him know.
Yeah.
Okay, good question.
He's part of it.
And just one more thing. Make sure James understands that he's the fourth component in that trade-off. Da-da-do, ba-da-do, ba-da-da, and then James into 59.
On horn one.
And then you're the last component in that thing we were talking about with that da-da-dun, da-da-dun, da-da-da, when you go into 59. Okay. All right.
I'm sorry. You need to tell me. Yeah,
right.
Okay. That G, that down.
Maybe
two bars before F.
Okay.
They got enough to think about.
Yeah, got it. Here we go. This is 16.
Okay, thanks. Appreciate you doing that, Adam, saying that.
Yeah.
Got something we could use, but let's see if they can pull one more out. Just, you know, it could be better.
He said that is the closest we've done. He'd like to try one more before we move on.
That's true. It's the same, man. This cascade's really nice.
You guys are doing hard stuff.